Josefina Vincenza, and this is my Fashion Nova Nova and Chill haul.
I'm really excited to talk about this piece just because it's my favorite. It seems like it would be a really simple outfit, but it has a lot of detail in the best ways, and honestly, it's very form-fitting. It really accentuates your curves, and at the same time, it's relaxed. And then also, definitely something you could wear out in a colder environment, especially with the hood to cover your ears and to keep you warm. Summer's coming, guys, and we're not gonna be trapped inside forever, so you know I had to go and get a Fashion Nova Curve bathing suit. Now, I've been looking at them for quite some time, and this one really stuck out to me for multiple reasons, but the main one being these awesome strings on the side that are completely adjustable. I decided to kind of accentuate my hips just because the style of the bathing suit itself really flatters that. And it didn't go too high or big butts too. It goes pretty far. And the top is just the regular tie back. Does have an underwire, so it actually does give you support if that's something that you actually look for in bra type style bathing suits, which I do. I feel more comfortable that way. So definitely something I'm gonna be looking forward to wearing at the beach very soon. So I was really drawn to this outfit, not only because I was looking for something white, but because this was crocheted. I wanted something really comfortable, but also really airy, and I was immediately drawn to it, mostly because I used to crochet little outfits for my Barbie dolls when I was a child, and I kind of wanted to reinvent that in my adult life. And my absolute favorite part has to be these little buttons. They're iridescent and kind of like the inside of a seashell, and I really think that was a nice touch because with it being white, it kind of just added this extra little bit of spunk, and I really have a lot of appreciation for those type of things. This is definitely my new favorite lingerie piece. I love the color purple, so I was really attracted to it immediately, and then the lace. I love lace, especially in lingerie. It's just so delicate and sexy, and this piece has plenty of it. You have lace detailing across your shoulders, kind of giving you a little cap, which I've never really seen before at all. And if you really love lace, then this would definitely be the piece for you. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to All Good Things TV and to follow me at Fuchsia Phoebe.